Our new CBS News poll shows widespread pessimism about the economy. Roughly two-thirds describe it as bad. Most say the economy's struggling and uncertain. Personally, 70% of working Americans say those paychecks can't keep up with rising prices. Most say, at best, financially they're staying in place. But more than one-third say they're falling behind. Nearly half, 45%, think the Biden administration's actions are increasing inflation.